We got the sad news this morning that beloved actor Wilford Brimley has died. Brimley died in a Utah hospital on Saturday. He had been on dialysis and suffering from several medical problems, according to his spokeswoman. Brimley is best known for his roles in the movies Cocoon and The Natural. He also was a spokesman for Quaker Oats and for diabetes awareness. Wilford Brimley was 85 years old.